Hey guys, it's the Double Chen Show. How you doing?
It's Dan.
It's Mike. And today, we're going to take the quiz, How Asian Are You?
By the way, we tried to take this quiz before on another website, BuzzFeed. It was the worst quiz ever. If you guys took that BuzzFeed quiz, How Asian Are You? No, it was How's Your Asian Pride?
Right.
It's like the stupidest, worst quiz made by ever.
So this is our second attempt.
Yeah.
If you're watching this video, that means this quiz was okay.
Exactly. Because the last one, we were like getting to the end of it. Yeah. We're like, we can't let you guys see this horrible quiz.
So the link is on the bottom of the page if you want to take this quiz with us.
Yeah.
All right. So me and Dan each have a version, and we're going to test how Asian are each one of us.
Okay.
Question number one. We're going to go through these kind of quick because there's like 50 questions.
Oh, man.
Cute plush toys.
No.
And Sanrio.
No.
No for me.
No for me.
Ew. What is that?
It's girls like
that. Yeah, it's like girls
like
Kitty stuff.
Like Mia would like that stuff. Yeah.
Number two. Puricura photos.
I have no idea what that is. No.
What is a Puricura photo?
We got to look it up. I have no idea what that is.
So I'm going to say no.
Puricura photos. No.
Because I have no idea what that means. Three. Academic study and grades.
No. Yes for you.
Stuff that Asian people like. I don't like it, so I'm going to say no.
No, let's rephrase this. How important, yes, it was important for you.
It was,
I would say important for you, because no Asians love studying. Yeah, but for me, it wasn't important.
Okay. Sorry, so for you.
Right.
Next one is bowl haircuts.
Yes. Did you ever get a bowl haircut?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's how all Asian parents know how to do.
Yep.
Let's give you a bowl haircut. Bargains.
Yeah.
Yes.
Heck yeah. Yo, I don't buy anything that's not on sale.
I browse the clearance section on Target for fun.
Target.
It's Target.
Target. No. You know what's worse?
What?
The clearance bin at Staples.
Oh, like, I love that stuff.
It's like a buck. Oh my gosh, dude. It's like
Staples.
For stuff you don't even need.
I love it.
That's like the lowest, bro.
Love it.
That's the lowest. Although I have bought stuff over there.
Of course you have.
Oh, man.
K-dramas.
No.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes, because you like Asian dramas.
Yes.
But I don't like Asian dramas whatsoever.
Anime.
Yes.
Yes for me.
Yes for me.
Not really.
Yeah, dude. I'm going back to...
You just started to... All right,
no, I was an anime lover until college.
All right, fine.
I was an anime
karaoke,
freak.
Karaoke. Yes for me.
Yes for me.
Yes for you. Asian comedians.
Yeah, I like Asian comedians. Yeah? I can name like five.
I can't name many, so no for me. Bubble tea. You don't like bubble tea.
I don't like it.
I love bubble tea.
You love it.
Ego Bomb, yes.
If you guys don't know what Eagle and Tiger Bomb is, you got to check out. Did we make it off the Great Wall? Or?
Yeah, we made things all Asians love.
Yeah, you probably already seen it.
Basketball.
Yeah.
You like basketball?
Yeah, I like basketball. But I mean, I like football more. But yes, I like basketball.
Yeah, I say yes to basketball.
Yeah. Pimped out cars, no.
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 No for me, too.
No for me.
Like, who cares? Jeez.
But Honda Civic.
Honda Civic. You have a Honda Civic.
I know, but I don't.
No. You're saying yes to this because you
have
one. You bought one.
Dude.
How do you say no when you have the car?
It's not what I wanted.
You bought it, though.
The only thing I could afford.
Whatever. You're taking yes on that.
Oh, come on, man.
You're
right,
taking yes on that.
Fine.
How can you? That's your freaking car.
You should put yes, too.
How?
You have an Accord.
I bought an Accord for my dad. I don't personally have an Accord. All right. And also, how hurt is your car's feelings for you to say no to it?
It doesn't know.
It knows.
It doesn't know.
Nintendo Wii. I'm not a big fan of Nintendo Wii.
No.
I like
I'm
Xboxes.
A big fan of Nintendo. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I like Nintendo.
So you're going to say yes to Nintendo Wii?
But I don't like the Wii. All
right. So no?
So no. Yeah.
All right. Not wearing shoes indoors. I don't wear shoes indoors.
I don't like to wear shoes.
Because, like, get your floors dirty. Yeah. Why would you do that? Asian supermarkets.
Love Asian supermarkets.
Although it's hard to survive it. Hand washed. Yes, I hand wash dishes.
I hand wash and then I dishwash. I double it up.
So no?
No, I yes. Put a yes. I'm a clean freak.
Arriving late. I never arrive late.
I don't like arriving late, but I do arrive late. So
a yes for arriving late?
Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
Arriving late is an important? No, I don't arrive late. What?
Asians don't arrive late.
I don't arrive late. You arrive late.
I do, but I don't like to, though.
But you do it.
Yeah, I do it.
Bad pronunciation. I don't know. What does that mean, yes or no?
It's like if you have an accent, maybe?
No, I don't have one.
No.
I don't think I have one. growing stuff in your own yard. I don't do that.
I don't do that. But if I had a yard, I might.
So you're a yes?
Yeah, I'll do a yes.
Okay.
Asian buffets, yes.
Yes. Well, you don't like Asian buffets. You're not going to put a yes to this. You hate Asian buffets. You hate all buffets. You mock me for my buffets. You're getting no on that one, buddy. Durian, no thanks. Smelly junk.
Yes.
Yes. Chopsticks.
Staring
at people. I don't think I stare at people. I know what you're talking about, though, because when we shoot videos all the time, you always get these random Asians. Like, you never can tell until afterwards.
Why is that part of the quiz?
Comparing people. I don't do it personally. No. Our parents does it.
Yeah, Asians love doing it. Jackie Chan! No.
No. No to Jackie Chan.
No.
Because lackey for this communist party. Forget
hoarding.
That. I don't hoard.
I don't hoard either. I get rid of everything.
I love throwing things out.
Me too. It's cathartic.
Slurping.
Heck yeah!
I slurp.
Heck yeah!
Gotta slurp. Gotta do it. Gotta learn how.
Cash. I love cash. I hate cash. I absolutely hate
cash. That's why you can't ever eat in Chinatown.
I hate cash. It's so dirty.
But it's the only thing Chinese people accept.
You gotta go to the ATM to get it.
How do you live in Chinatown? How do you survive in Chinatown without cash?
So, yes on rice, if you guys didn't see that one. Speaking loudly, you know.
No, you kind of speak loudly.
I speak loudly, so I'm a yes.
And you spit. You're a spitter.
I'm so loud.
Jelly and Bruce Lee, yes for me.
Yeah, me too.
And you think you look like Jelly, which you don't.
I kind of do.
No, you don't. Fish sauce.
Yeah, but I mean, I'm not in love with it.
In what? Only in my egg roll.
Yeah. Maybe. No, only in
The flossy egg roll. The rice noodle egg roll.
I never have fish sauce otherwise.
Peace sign. I don't do peace sign.
No.
I think it's so
Heck
fobby.
No. I'll be like peace out, but I'm not like.
Like the girl selfies.
Yeah. Yeah. Aging cookware? No.
What does that mean?
Maybe they're saying that Asians love to use the same cookware for years, which is true.
Yeah, I do.
I guess I'll do. I don't.
You like new cookware?
I like new cookware. Okay. Getting new cookware.
Piano and violins. Not into that. You were into that.
So into that.
White guys. What? What does that mean?
What the heck?
This is for girls, I guess. I'm not into white guys.
I'm going to take, how about like.
That's a girl question.
This is a girl question.
You're going to say yes?
I mean, I'm into all kinds of people, but for the sake of this, for the sake of this quiz.
Glasses. No. I don't wear glasses.
I don't care much about glasses. This is such a, these quizzes are dumb. White girls.
White girls. Yeah,
sure,
I'm into white girls.
I'm into all kinds of girls.
Yeah.
I don't discriminate.
I don't either.
Eye enlargement. No, this is definitely for girls. This is definitely for girls.
No, because they ask both.
Okay.
Final Fantasy.
Yes. Yes. Final Fantasy! Yeah, but I stopped playing at Final Fantasy VIII, which was the last great Final Fantasy.
No, it's not true.
Oh, sorry. VII was
the last great. I thought Final Fantasy X was awesome, too. I cried.
Wow, dude.
Seven
was the best one. 8, 9, 10, 11,
12, 13, 15. How could you kill her?
Everything after... 9 was horrible. 9 was horrible.
9 was online.
No, it wasn't. 9 was the one with the Wong Fei song, like... Dun, 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 dun,
no. That was 9 was online.
It wasn't. Dude, trust me, it wasn't.
I think 9 was online.
Dude, do you know how many hours I played these games? Like, no, it wasn't. It wasn't online.
Spring rolls and egg rolls. What?
I hate egg rolls, but I love spring rolls.
Me too. So I guess
you can't... A real... You know what? This is a sign of a quiz not made by an Asian. I'm going to put no just for that.
All right.
You can't lump spring rolls and egg rolls together. It's two different things.
Egg rolls are nasty.
The person who made this quiz has no idea.
Fortune cookies. Nope.
Nope.
I hate fortune cookies.
If you're a real Asian, you don't like fortune cookies.
You're like, what is this?
Yeah.
Nagging. Oh, no.
Nope. Hate it.
Hey, nagging.
Hey, nagging.
Oh, that's like the worst.
Cutting in line. Nope.
And you know what I've been doing now? I go to Chinatown, right? Yeah. And a lot of times the Chinese people, like, they'll cut in line.
Yeah.
Cut in front of me. Like, I'll be at a dumpling line. Okay. There'll be some guy just comes up and like, just walks up.
Right.
I'm like.
And you're like.
I will actually say something.
You said something?
I would actually say something.
Okay.
Before, when I first got to New York, I was kind of like, whatever. But now, it's happened so much, I say things. Last time, I was waiting to get cha shao, rose pork, and some guy was like, he started wandering over there. I'm like, hey, excuse me, the line's over here. I say it in English, so he'll like understand. I don't put up with Chinese crap.
Does he understand you?
He did understand me, so he...
And he was like, oh, did he apologize?
He didn't apologize.
Right.
He was kind of like, you caught me, whatever.
If you guys, if you guys haven't seen it, watch me and Mike's video about chivalry.
Yeah.
And do you know, like, even today, like, I held doors open.
Of course. I mean, you gotta. Like,
in the span of an hour coming here.
Oh, you know? Gotta.
Like, people, I gave up my seat on the subway.
You know how,
like,
many.
It's like, come on.
Whoa. We go to our gym. Yeah. Well, not your gym anymore because you suck and you don't go to gym.
I still pay for it.
But you know how many times I've opened doors and people just, like, walk through like I'm their servant? Like, ridiculous. I just noticed because I'm just like, yo, that's so rude. Like, so
You know what's funny? The other day, I was in a Western place, not Chinatown, and this is kind of funny, like, because this normally doesn't happen. I'm waiting in line. I've been waiting in line for a while, and I kind of turned to not look at the cashier for an instant, and then, like, I kind of stepped one step to the left too much, and then the lady behind me, Western lady with her kids, didn't even see me, and she just got right in front of me, and this awkward moment where I'm like, do I say something? What do you think I did?
What'd you do?
I left.
You left?
I'm just like, you know what? Like, I should have, like, I'm like, I can't say something.
Didn't the cashier say something?
No, because that's what I mean. I'm looking to see if the cashier would be like, oh, I'm sorry, miss, he was in line. So the cashier looked over, and he was like, okay, I'm going to take her. So I'm like, should
you're
I say something?
You're kind of mad about the cashier.
But you know what? I wasn't mad in general because I'm like, you know what? Life is too short to be mad. You know what? Who cares? I'm not going to get back in line because I really didn't want the thing that bad.
Okay.
I mean, I just left.
Also, like, we live in New York City.
Yeah.
The city of, how do you say it? Anti-politeness,
right.
Almost. Like,
right.
This happens so much
so
in this
much.
City.
But you know what I was surprised, though? What? I was surprised that she didn't have the manners. Like, I even do this. When I even would let you cut me. If I thought I might have not seen you.
Right.
I would actually be like,
yeah,
oh,
again,
were you in front of me?
Again, this city is full of people who are just rude.
Right, and it's not just Asians. It's everybody. Everybody. Oh my God, can you imagine, like, I get to the cashier. I would even, if you're standing next to me.
Of course.
I'd be like, oh, were you in front of me?
Right.
And if you say, yeah, I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt.
I always tell people, I'm like, yo, everyone in New York is just mad about something. And people seriously. Are like, why do you say that? It just is. People are just upset and mad and they're rude.
Yeah.
I was at Whole Foods getting breakfast.
Yeah.
I walk in. There's two cashiers just talking. They see me.
Yeah.
They're just talking. I'm the only one there. I'm the only one there. I'm standing there. I'm like, so is it, one of you going to ring me?
Right.
I didn't say it. I'm just like looking. And then finally, like, they're like, they noticed me. They didn't even say anything. They're just like, they just nodded at me. Though. So I go
I
up.
That.
I'm like, so I go up and I get my stuff.
Which Whole Foods was it at?
The one on 25th.
Oh, okay. I would have leave him a bad, I would leave him a bad rating.
On
Yelp.
What?
On Yelp.
Oh, I don't see Yelp. I tried to do Yelp before. They wouldn't let me post.
Because you posted so many bad stuff that happens.
Because I only post when I'm emotional.
You would be responsible for like half of Yelp's one-star ratings.
Because I only try to post twice and they're all one-star ratings because I was so emotional.
Although I have to say, I did cave and complain about AT&T.
Really?
Yeah, I tweeted it.
Why would they care?
They tweeted me back.
Really?
Yeah, they were like, ooh, sorry. I could deal with all the city stuff because it's real time. I can't deal with bad telephone customer service. I just can't do it.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like, you are a multinational corporation. Like, you should be better than that. And so I tweeted it. I got like, you know, 1,000 something followers. I'd be like, yeah, you know what? I told them, don't use AT&T. And they immediately got back to me. And they're like, can we help? It's like, oh, now you want to help? And you know what? I go, no need.
Really? Why didn't you let them help?
I principal, bro. Because they had 4 chances to help. I talked to their phone reps 4 times, and none of them were willing to help. So I go, oh, now? The 5th time? So AT&T, take your offer back. Anyways.
All right. The child.
We're almost done with this. We don't know what this
means. What does that mean, the child?
Can we just say, this is our second quiz. This one's better than the first one, but me and you should make the definitive how Asian are you quiz.
Yeah, we will.
Here.
What does that mean?
This quiz had nothing about noodles. Yeah. Nothing about, like, you know, the foods we like.
Yeah, I'm going to say no. Oh, maybe the child is like a band.
Who is Alberto Fujimori?
Nope. Who's that? Nope. Forget that guy.
House hunting?
No. What?
I hate house hunting.
What does that mean?
Asians love to buy houses.
Oh. Language proficiency.
No. Like, what?
What does that mean?
This is the... Okay, it just got real bad.
Western culture.
Yeah.
Yes. We like Western culture?
We like Western culture.
Higher education? What?
No, I don't like higher education.
All right.
I don't like it. Well, I don't like the institution of higher education.
I like higher education because I did it.
Right.
D. Dance Dance Revolution. I don't like that.
No. Okay, here we go.
Here we go. My results.
I think me and you were similar.
45% is you. 43% is me. Wow, I'm 43% Asian.
Wow, these are the dumbest quizzes.
Yeah. This quiz was not that good.
Yeah, this wasn't that good.
I chose this quiz because there was like 500 comments. So I'm thinking like, oh, so it's a popular quiz. But it still kind of sucked.
Yeah, it sucked. All right we're going to make, you know what? If we made a quiz, how will we post it?
Oh, maybe like Facebook? Maybe we'll just find a way to post it somehow.
That would be the awesomest quiz.
Like on Facebook or on some site. Maybe.
We got to figure it out. Because I think we would be the number one, the definitive Asian quiz.
We're going to make an Asian quiz. Look out for that, guys.
Seriously. We could just make a website where all you do is like, it's like thebestasianquiz.com. And just have a list of 100 questions.
Yeah.
And like check off the stuff. I like the format of the BuzzFeed one. Yeah. I like that. I don't like the yes or no.
Yeah.
I like the format. Doesn't make sense. The format should be click off the things that speak to you or that you have and it shouldn't just be yes or no. It should be yes.
Choices.
It should be like yes, no, and eh.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And the eh gets you like a half a point. Yes gets you one and no gets you zero.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. See you later.
Peace.